online by September 30, and we'll waive the 2 and 6